Hi, something good from Banggood, but let me first. Light cigarettes. I will show you why briefly. Because I want to show you rays. This is a laser for fog. Very powerful. They said that it's 100/300 milliwatts, but I measured 75. Maybe my battery is 12 volt, twice 6 volts is not fully charged, but anyway, it is pretty strong. And for those who want to mess with optics, it is excellent stuff. Just unscrew this. Just put this way. There are two holographic gratings inside, which do actually make pattern stars and whatsoever. So how it looks like, very powerful. I will not put directly on camera because it will be it will make dead pixels. And 75 milliwatts for anyone who wondering, can it burn? Yes, it can. Oh, just not put switch, so it is pretty clumsy. Not much smoke, but hey. You can see burning marks. Excellent stuff for I paid $9.60 because I bought from European warehouse, but now you can buy it even cheaper, and it is excellent for car use. I tried actually intended to put on my bike, but I didn't make casing for accumulator for 12 volts battery, so I did not put on bike. Excellent stuff. No matter what, I recommend you to buy this for physics experiments, for optics. Do not expect too much burning, but at least you have nice laser, compact laser. Just there are two holes for mounting, and I don't know where did I put. I bought it actually a long time ago, and now I'm tempted to buy another one. Yes, I'll buy another one, because at the time I think it's maybe 5 milliwatts laser. They always say 100 milliwatts, but this time I measured at least 75 milliwatts with this. Not charge, actually I don't know accumulator whether it's charged at all, but as you can see that even camera is confused. So that's it. Banggood, thank you again, good product. I will right now buy two. No, I will not, three. Bye bye.